Hi, welcome to Myers ASMR. How are you? Shake that mess off, shake that stress off. Hey, did you know that you are never not free? You are never, never not free. Well, watch me enjoy this fried bassa fish. I know I've eaten this before. I feel like I tend to eat the same things because, what can I say? Creatures of habit, aren't we? We like certain things and we want to eat them all the time. Like fish. Look at that. It just came out of my frying pan. It's too easy to do. I just use fish fry batter. I'll always add a dash of fish, but I don't think I'll ever get tired of it. Doesn't brown evenly in the frying pan, but I think deep fryers use way too much oil. Your fish doesn't need to be boiling and submerged in oil. Doesn't need to be coated in oil. You just, in the frying pan, you just turn it over. Setting. That looks incredible, doesn't it? I love hot sauce, but none is necessary. $8 and change. So that wasn't bad. This one is called Let's Do This, and it's by Taco Bell. It has more of a cumin taste. If you like curry, you'll like that hot sauce. It tastes almost like a taco sauce. Netflix. I feel like Netflix is heaven sent, so I always have a bunch of things in rotation. Sweet Magnolias. Suits, High on the Hog, The Lincoln Lawyer, The Brother's Son. I got so much stuff. IQ. It's like every time I log on there. they're showing me some appealing stuff. Do you live in a building where if somebody around you is taking a shower, then when you take your shower, the water is cold? I mean, why is that? Seem to jump into their shower before I do, and I'm just stuck with cold water. For self-improving. Don't you like getting better and better every day in every way? Let's pick up with people smarts. This was written by the great Dr. Mel Silberman. Okay, so we're on the chapter called Exchanging Feedback. your staff really goes the extra mile. Do you give feedback when you want to know what your supervisor really thinks about your work? When you conduct a performance review, when you want to understand how your customers see your service or product, when you're displeased with a subordinate's work performance, when you want to know how your behavior helps and hinders your team, when your boss asks you how a project is going, when a coworker isn't carrying his or her weight, when someone does something you really admire or appreciate, when a colleague keeps intruding on your space, stealing credit for your work or getting on your nerves, when someone asks you to write a letter of recommendation. On the home front, do you give feedback when you want to know if your partner feels loved and appreciated by you? When you tell your kids how their behavior is perceived by others? When you explain to your partner how his or her nagging, yelling, spending, etc. affects you? When you tell contractors your opinion of the work they did? When you discuss your kid's report card? When you want to improve your sex life? When you deal with neighbors who borrow and don't return your things? When you coach sports teams? When you want to deepen your relationship with friends? When you express appreciation to others for helping you? We hope these examples help you zero in on the situations where feedback skills can make a difference for you. Keep in mind the situations you checked. Okay, I'm just going to make a mark for where I'm going to pick up the next time. Hey, if you like what I'm